make sure you sanitize your hands first, and then you guys are going to go to a station around the outside of these tables. Once you got your gloves and your sanitizer, go away. Transverse cut. Which way is transverse? In half. Inferior to the face at the approximate midpoint. So where is the midpoint? From top to bottom, right in the middle, transverse cut. So a horizontal cut. Okay. Inferior to the face. What does that mean?
Below the face.
Just down below. Good. So put them on your plate and cut them. Surgery. Down at the midpoint of the banana.
Cut them in half.
Cut them in half, basically.
All the way through.
Wait, the midpoint?
Yeah. Right here.
Right?
Good. That sounds so great.
Oh my God, you just amputated that banana.
All right, your next step. Beginning with the most superior banana half. Everybody touch your superior banana half. Okay? Make a mid-sagittal cut all the way down. What does mid-sagittal mean? Straight down the middle, okay? You're dividing him into what sides?
Left and right.
Left and right halves. Put on the plate and cut on the plate, guys. Just don't worry about this. Just mid-sagittal cut all the way down. Oh, good job, Aaron. You're cutting his face in half.
I mean, he's not really in the middle.
But he's still connected by his hair.
It's okay.
I tried.
All right, we all have mid-sagittal cuts? All right, next step. Remove the dermis. What's the dermis?
The
skin. Remove the dermis and place the two banana sections bilateral and distal to the middle of the plate. So where's the middle of the plate?
Right here.
In the middle. So you're going to place the two dermis skins, right? Bilateral and distal. So both sides and the furthest away from the middle of the plate. Sorry, the two banana sections, not the... So just the innards of your man, your banana man, you're going to place them on the outside edges of the plate. Bilateral distal of your new plate.
Wait, who's taking the skin?
Most distal that you can get. Bilateral. Are you going to what? All right, you guys ready for the next instructions? Okay, with the most inferior banana half, I'm going to institute a silence rule. With the most inferior banana half, so grab your inferior banana half, make a coronal or a frontal cut. What's coronal or frontal? It's this way, right? So divide them into front sides and back sides.
The bottom.
All the way through the banana. Put it down your plate so you don't cut your hands.
What's
the
Mexican?
Right.
I've
seen worse.
Oh, wow, okay. That's not good.
All right, now you're going to fold them out, and you're going to make as many transverse cuts as you can on that inferior section.
You said as we'll take them out with skin?
Oh, as many transverse cuts as you can.
Are we taking them out of skin?
As many transverse cuts as possible. Go, go, go. Transverse, transverse, transverse. Transverse means this way, right? The top and the bottom half.
You
need a sharper plastic knife?
Yeah.
Okay. Want to take your skin off.
Hold the other end.
If you want to take the skin off, go ahead. Both sides. You can flip it over, you can do it however you need to do it. Transverse cut though. Place all of the banana slices to the most medial portion of your plate.
Of the new plate on the other plate?
The new plate with your other banana. Skin free banana. So, unskin your banana and place all the new slices into the middle, medial section of your plate. De-skin. Yes.
I just want to be honest.
De-skinned. I need to do that. Most medial section of the plate.
Are we doing the other half?
Doing all the halves.
Okay. My banana is just so sad with me.
You got sad bananas?
Yeah. Okay,
she's like,
you cut your glove? Well, if you cut your glove, you got to stop surgery.
Oh, no. Get a new one.
Yo, what?
Girl.
Girl,
look at it.
Girl said my banana ripped them.
All right, are all the banana slices on the most medial section of the plate?
No. Yes.
Oh, give me a second.
Okay, I see different types of medial sections. That's okay, though. It doesn't say to line them up.
It's
a ball.
Mitten.
Mitten.